Hi, baby dolls! So, first of all, let's give Barbie a chance to have her coffee first.
Step one, wake up, really gonna rise with the sun. Step two, get some good, some food in you. Step three, think real hard about what you wanna be. Step four, everybody just do your thing. Wake up!
Hi everyone, it's me, Stardoll Queen, and welcome back to my channel. And for today's video, as you can see, I have a bare face. The only thing that is not bare in my face is my kilay. I can't show you the face without my kilay because I have no kilay after all. One of my favorite vlogs when I am a beginner here in YouTube is the Barbie makeup tutorial. I also love Barbie, and when I think of YouTube, the first thing that comes to my mind, the first makeup tutorial that I want to share is to copy a Barbie makeup. I'm not gonna lie that I am still loving Barbie, and I just love her fashion, I just love her vibes, I just love how she creates herself, and I love everything about her. That's why when Eglis produced cosmetic that is collaborated with Barbie, I was so excited. This is what we are going to review for today. I am going to try on and review the Barbie x Eglis collaboration. Before I forgot, I just want to share that this dress that I am wearing for today is also from Barbie. So I would like to appreciate and thanks my dear friend Juna for giving me this Barbie dress, because she just know that I love Barbie. And yes, I am so happy to have this. It's been a year since she gave it to me and I'm still loving it. So very kikai, you know, all the things that Barbie would love, and also the things that I love is here, the shoes, the bags, and everything, the color. Yes, I love it. So thank you, Juna. So here's the Barbie x Eglis blur powder palette, and this is in number 23, which is the lighter shade. And yes, as you can see, I had nothing in my skin and I only wear a moisturizer, of course, because this is a powder and you know that my skin is very dry. So if I won't put any moisturizer, I feel like this won't make my skin hydrated. And then we also have this Barbie x Eglis Misty Velvet Tiny Lipstick. And since I am just here in the house, I have no any errands to do. I just want to relax and I just want to try this too. So first, let's put on this. Okay, so this is Janjaran. I love the color. I love Barbie. Okay, so let's open and look at the sponge. How cute is that? Very kikai. What do you expect about Barbie? She's very kikai as well as I am. Charot. And look here. There, the iconic avatar of Barbie. Parang ang hirap naman yung gamitin kasi mabubura siya, ganon. So, let's open. Oh no, how to open? Oh, from here. Ja-jan! Of course, the mirror has a cover, so let's pull this and ja-jan! Very clear. Let's try it. see the color is very light, but I love it. This is so good. If you will wear this, you wear it under the moisturized foundation. I think this is more beautiful, but even if I don't have, look, it really blurs all the impurities. Wow. Shala. Wow. See? Look at that. Amazing. I love it. Baka naman ako kaya tayo spasol nito. Sobrang naman ako nakakaling na. If you're familiar with Elizabeth Arden perfume, I had one before. That is how the smell looks like. It's very, very kind. It's a very kind scent. I'm really going to stop. So that's it. Look. You're having a lighter skin, so this number 23 will just suit to you. Now I am going to try this lipstick, but since I have nothing else on my face, I have no eyeshadow, I have no blush on, so I am going to explore this lipstick. I will try to use it on my eyes as an eyeshadow, a blush on, and also a lipstick. So let's do it. Okay, then let's start from swatch. Let's swatch this. Oh, I feel like this is very reddish. So I am so afraid to put a lot because it's very pigmented and it's very bold. The color is very bold and it's more on reddish. We'll just dip it and put a little bit in here. I'll just spread it out and there. You know that our finger is still the powerful tools for makeup. It blends really well. So that's it. Look at that. And now let's do it. Let's make it a blush on and let's apply 1, 2, 3 dots and blend. So this is more better than this. Ang kapal nito, but there's always a remedy for everything. So I am going to get another powder and let's put it here. See? Let's put another and so that our cheeks, the color of the cheeks will be balanced. Yes. That's it. Okay. Ta-da! So let's do the last step. This color is very vibrant and so I'll just dip a little. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, and I'll get my lip brush to help me blend it very well. So a gift from my Ninang Cherry. I hope you're watching. Shout out to you. Thank you so much. So, ilang years na to, grabe. I think this is more than 10 years. So, let's blend! And ta-da! I just feel like it makes a very Dali vibes. I am going to finish my coffee, and I hope that you enjoy this vlog. And if you want to buy this, I will put the link down below where I get it. Please check my link down below. And thank you for coming back and watching my vlog. And I hope that you have a very great day and more good days ahead to all of you. And don't forget to stay pretty. Bye, babydolls. Forget to. I am so busy and I thought that I need to vlog right now. This is the mood that I have today.
Okay, my laundry's done.